We're about to leave to go play shows right now, and I believe I've just found the greatest Range Rover of all time.